Chris Hanes with the savagery, with the 54 Enlightened. He's got first turn. We'll see how bad this goes.
So that threat range is 23 inches, right?
No, 19.
Max charge.
These guys? That's
24.
He's 24. This one is 10 inches.
10 inches.
One more, and I'm done. 40K.
Over. Never again.
I'm out. Age of Sigmar all day. Capital City, I'll sign up for Age of Sigmar.
My cut.
Easier when I draw a system. You guys are 10.
not next round, but I'm going to do my thing. One.
I don't know what that means.
one it is.
Hit. Yep, that's all
two minus a D6.
Yep.
We'll see.
Oh, good.
Aim at the block. I like attacking it.
Scoring 2 weeks.
Cool. Last comes to domination, you're a bigger guy.
Yeah.
So I should have nominated the last cannons and everything else. The last cannons. Wolfhead.
They were the guy?
The last cannons?
Oh, you upgraded.
Yeah, they're the entropy cannons. They're not the inflamers. That's a juice. Wolfhead. Perfectly good. You'll if it was a six, then you'd lose one, right?
Yeah.
Cool. And then these guys. Done. They'll pass. Isn't that CP? Well, what can you do? You know, I did what I could.
Our trinket.
Huh?
Our trinkets.
Well, I know. I already got one.
Yeah, it's yours.
Oh.
Numbers, right? Right, Yoshi? OPSEC, it goes OPSEC first, then number of models, right?
Yeah, if you're OPSEC, you take it, if he's not, if you're both OPSEC, it's number of
models. I got like six guys on there, but they might not be aligned.
Well, I'm thinking if I charge the same bar, I should be able to. So I'll get on objective.
I'm making shoes.
Okay, we're gonna have to
All right.
a lot of firepower.
Your army does. My rule of thumb is if I kill 1 to 2 a turn, I'm happy.
Is that a rule of thumb?
Chris?
So it's 220?
Thank you. Two moves.
D6.
your sucker shots. Alright, the reroll is this one. One hit. Two.
Oh,
it doesn't. No, I don't get the reroll. This one here. Mortar over there. The rest of it here. Actually, hold on. Everything into that one. Let's look, we'll do the mortar first. Hold shots. Two hit. Two moves. D3. One. Lasers.
They still take a lot of punishment.
You do.
Yeah.
I know. So one hit. One move. Come on. Slugger. Get him. Do it. Freeze. No. That's it. Charges. Here. Good. Here. Overwatch. Good. I charge with the drone as well. Over here, I'm gonna go drone first. Sorry. Here.
Next might goes off 10.
6, 9, 12.
Mad dog. Pope?
Kill whatever's going on.
I know. everything else anyways. I'm moving. Second phase. Bad thing in prison, part one. Find him.
Well, the 8.
Okay. Let's do it. So that's how many wounds are you taking so far?
Six left.
Six left? Okay, cool.
I did six myself.
Oh, yeah, because of all the perils.
Yeah.
That's right. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay, so the other spike. Okay. Mortar here is gonna go into this last guy fire. Six shots. Six.
Thank you.
advances, so we got negative.
Do a sweet over there. slugger's and the slugger and the slugger first. Four shots. Alright, one hit. Three up. Nothing. And there's some more lasers. One hit. Reroll for that. Two hit. Two.
You made info?
One. Goddamn. Alright, this last one. Order still into that. You hit. The mortar, the slugger, and the mortar's gonna go into there, slugger, and the laser's gonna go there. The mortar first, D6, four shots. Roll that. Two hit. Two. Hit 2d3, first one. Two, second one. So you don't get two. Hit, laser, so let's do the slugger first. Five up. Every roll one. Got one. Two. D6. D6. Yep. Slugger. Five. Every roll. And three. One. Negative one, but you're fine. That's it for shooting. Charge attack.
Yeah.
bad draw. This one is 9, though, right? Which one is the unit that's moving? That's the unit. There's that one. Is this one unwounded as well?
That's unwounded. That one's wounded.
This one hasn't been wounded, right?
Charge.
No.
No, you only kill two.
No.
Second mortar.
Two more hits, two ups. Reroll.
Reroll that shit. Five double sixes. Woo! Wee!
We turn the sixes nice out.
He scored no mouse room.
I had some back draws, man. It's like, hold that objective, hold that objective. Oh, do you have to take that mouse room?
I can't lose
enough
guys, bro. I had that objective regardless. I rolled it too good.
Alright, let's go. So 4 up, it goes on. The 10-7. Okay, I scored nothing. Okay,
do you have a name?
Have you scored 3 every time?
Impossible. I can't push out, man. Like, I think I did. I pulled a lot.
No, wait, I'm going to advance my shaman.
I got last minute on the intensive shit. But, I mean, he's a little crazy. Like, he's been doing a lot of damage. The ones here that were kind of like, able to do his last game were much more. Is that more there?
Okay, so. They're going to shoot that thing.
Shots. Two hit.
touching.
So it's, but then an arm lock is an objective. So if you want to clear an objective, you have to clear that unit.
It's not about that. Well, you have like, you have way more dudes over
here. But you have to kill them all.
Huh?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's not about that.
You're not going to get any objective.
I'm not going to be able to. I know.
You can't score any maelstrom unless you kill a unit.
Unless I kill a unit, that's my only thing. So I have to kill this unit.
Yeah, sure.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, go ahead.
Mortar. And that unit.
Four guys.
Six.
Four.
Four. Hang on, forwards. Okay, three hit. Three wound.
I don't take a leadership.
Yeah.
Are the two wounds apiece?